Coming up with the next question, we got log here. So we log 2, 32. We know that 32 is some kind of the base of 2. So we have log 2 to the power 5. And therefore, it is 5. And for B, we got this bit. So we're going to expand it like this. So we have log 2, 32x over 8y. So we have log 2, 32x plus log 2, 8 to the power y. And then we have to change it into 2. So we have log 2, 5x plus log 2 to the power 3y. And then we have 5x plus 3y. And this is just for your information, log AA equals to 1.